aborting search. Oh shit. Oh! No! Run! Sure you do, pal. Oh my god, get out of the menu! Ah! I think you're the one that's hysterical, buddy. Tut yourself! Really? That's not what I wanted. Oh god. Oh, on his way. Yeah, take your time. I think I confused him. Seems to have worked. Yeah, headshots definitely work. Where am I going now? That way? Oh, maybe I am going this way.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on site.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations, it's like they're hunting.
Who punched me?
What do you mean?
Stand by.
What the shit? You're not gonna oh my! I think you did. Oh. Put some of those in there. I'm beginning to get the sense that hard mode really would be the way to play this, because then you would actually really have to use all your equipment. Which, to be fair, the game does specify that hard mode is the way to play it. That being said, I'm not that crazy. Well, wait, hold on. What's up here first? Yeah, I'm gonna switch to the revolver for now. Although I am going through ammo for them pretty quickly. Oh! Really? It's not. You know what else isn't authorized? That's not good. Oh no! Reload the gun, I'm pressing square. You get to be the first contestant. You've earned it. Aesthetics are made to be simple. No emotional simulations. No life real qualities. I'd call that field test a success. So you can get on with your life in perfect peace of mind. Working Joe's. Brilliantly simple. And simply brilliant. The way I'm supposed to go? That way, okay. I guess that makes those 6 revolver rounds I use a waste then, so they just shotgunned them anyway. Batteries. Yeah, there's something nice about the fact that it's not always the alien, and I will give it this. It's refreshing to have to fight the androids again, because the alien, towards the end of the section, was starting to get a little bit annoying. Just a little bit. I was starting to think, oh, will he just go away so I can just get this done? And it's nice that it has other things, because I don't think, as much as it would have been fun if the entire game, like, had just been the alien, and I feel like there's a market for that, I feel like having chances to step away from him is important so that he doesn't get old.
For you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you've got to stop fucking
that thing place. Came out of Foster.
You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlow and the Adisadora.
Ooh.
I'll come back once you've dried out.
That thing popped out. So they were drinking. Chestburster came out. And then... I would have to assume that they all were... like, I mean, he made it sound like they were drunk and they just didn't notice. Like, ah, look at that shit. Popster's got a hold of us. Wait a minute. I think Bob's dead. Having a chance to step away from the alien occasionally does help to keep the chasing going. I've got so much stuff. Also, I've never had reason to plant a trap. But then again, I don't really do that in many games, so I don't think that's something specific to this. I'm just not a very... I'm not really a person that plans out traps and stuff like that. Games that give you the option are fun, I just don't ever really find opportunities where I'm like, well, this seems like a good time to do that. Okay, so this is just clearly an extra area. I'm curious if the shoddy does do one-shot kills, because, like, you know, I did weaken him up a little with the revolver first, so... I'll have to test that. Well, there's stuff in there. Still didn't get to use the Molotovs. Yeah, it's refreshing to get away from old Chun.
Wait. Got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards! You murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You'll be coming in, Stannis.
You bastards!
Oh, they got to wait.
Wait!
He's dead. He's dead. Find an alternative route. Like this? Wait. Hold on. Don't tell me that the stairs were the right way to go. Hold on. Nope. I think they actually were. Oh, god damn it. This one.